The laptop that I have today is Acer Predator Helios 300. The model number is written there. The model number. In this video, I am going to show you how to change the storage settings mode from Intel Optane with RAID to AHCI.
In this reason, we need to power up the device and press F2 for entering the BIOS. So, password, since I have, so I just put my password to get the BIOS, and from here we have only one message is there, so I need to go to the advanced settings by clicking F1, and you can see here this is the SATA mode is
Optane
with red. I need to change it. Changing that, we need to go to the main tab using keyboard. So go to the main tab here. The option is hidden there, and because you see the there's a blog right there. So the F12 is the boot. So we need to enable this by clicking Control then S, and you can see now there is a SATA mode there. Look closer, try to look here. Let's explore. So from here we can change. Now it is visible, the SATA mode to from here we will change the mode AHCI, and again one you can change
Optane without red or Optane with red according to your name.
So whatever you want, you can change after the F12 boot menu. Let's see if it is the SATA mode. You can see the update. Change it to have the AHCI. Left hand for submit.